Alright guys, this is Nadak67 and welcome back to the Walking Dead Michonne. Third and last episode, what we deserve. Let's state. Previously on.
Randall should be the one laying there, not your brother.
I'm not leaving you behind.
You start butchering their people, and our chances of making it out of here, any of us, go down to zero.
Well, you saw what we did.
They had some supplies just sitting out, and Norma caught me. I didn't think she was going to, but she let me go. Michonne, what is it?
Guess that means the dance is over.
Your funeral.
No. I can't wait for that shit talking to start again. Need fine. And we're back on the boat. 2 weeks earlier though. All the guys.
Hope you're not thinking about jumping. Because if you do, I'm gonna have to come in after you.
Oh,
looking
shocking.
Forward to that. Water's gonna be an ice bath.
Really, you'd come after me?
You're one of us now. And I can't be the only brains around here. Oh, freezing my ass off. Here. Coffee will warm you up. Go on.
God damn, Oak. You can't call it coffee when more than half's whiskey.
You sound like my ex-wife. She was more of a rum girl.
No,
it was a mutiny.
Just stop it now, okay? I'm warning you.
Damn, man.
Oh, boy.
I despised a lot of them when I first got on board, but they grow on you. Like mold, they are. Nah, sorry, that's shit, isn't it?
They're growing on me, too. Kinda nice that people can still joke around.
It's a fine line between the court jester and the village idiot. You can guess which side I think he's on. Before I joined up with Pete, my brother and I were cooped up in an old canning factory. Food for ages. Lot of fat and happy people. But then, a young girl got taken. We followed a trail. It wasn't hard with all the blood. Ended up cornering the people who took her in this warehouse. All 10 of us went in. Only I came out.
Yeah.
I would have gone in alone.
If I had another chance, I wouldn't have gone in at all. After my brother... A few weeks later, I came across Pete, ways up the coast. He saw that look on my face and he offered me a job. Didn't ask any questions, didn't turn me away, just welcomed me in.
I don't always get Pete, but I'm glad people like him still exist.
I'll drink to that.
You'll drink to anything.
Well, I think Berto's little routine is winding down, so we can finally play cards. Care to join us? It'd be nice to have you there.
Yeah. Do me in.
Sounds like a challenge. You might regret it when I win that machete of yours.
Ja, weet je niet over pokeren? Gewoon play cards. Wat ik het beste. Yeah.
Are you sure you want to do this? I need to see him. I need to see that bastard's face.
Well, hey there, Michonne. Sam, I knew you couldn't stay away.
Don't fucking talk to me. Sam, stop!
Easy, all right? Jesus!
Little help here! Please, hello. I need a hand! What the? Let go of me!
Laat het gewoon. Kijk, nu is ze klaar.
What the hell? I'm just trying to help. We can't have this guy more damaged than he already is.
Sam clearly needed it. Feel better?
Not until he's dead.
When I get out of here, I'll do a lot more than break a few of your ribs. Fuck. What's funny here is you think me and my sister are the bad ones. But you're the one burned down our home. Forced our people on the shore to be easy pickings for the walkers. Families, kids, never did shit to you. Didn't stop to think about all the lives you were screwing up. All the shit they had to leave behind.
Here.
Michonne!
I'm not upsetting you, am I?
You're done talking.
You talk a lot,
man.
You're
the one who should be dead. Sam, calm down. My dad isn't even in the fucking ground yet, and you want me to calm down? I didn't mean he ruined everything. He killed... I know. You don't know.
Wait. You hear that?
Answer me. Now.
Rustig aan.
Michonne? You don't want to keep me waiting.
I'm right here.
Good. You might be sitting pretty, thinking you have the upper hand. But your luck has changed.
Michonne and Sadiq. They got the rest of the crew too. Oak and Berto. Look, whatever this bitch asks, don't...
Sadiq!
Don't worry. They're all in good hands here. But them staying that way is up to you. So listen closely. I'm willing to trade my brother for your friends. But anything you do to Randall, I will do to them. Do you understand?
Zeg dan iets.
And I hope you weren't lying about him being okay.
Look, you don't owe me anything, but please, we have to get them back.
Calm down. Randall is doing just fine.
Oh, fucking really?
That's what I like to hear. We'll be there by sunrise.
Oh, fucking really?
Shit.
Boy. Yeah, shit, frame drop in it out. Oh, dat deed hij voor de eerste keer dat ik dit deed, precies op dit moment ook. Dus, dat hebben ze dus niet gefixt.
So, what do you think's gonna happen next?
To be honest, it's pretty funny to have him around. Je moet iemand op de hebben die de shit talking op 100% laat hebben. Ik weet nog niet eens. Ik zou graag Doods willen hebben. Dat is ook best wel grappig, maar. Ik denk dat ze hem sowieso nog dood gaan maken. Dus waarom laten we nog even zo'n shit talker uitkomen totdat hij zo bang is of zoiets? Nou, whatever. Okay, shut up, ik. Voordat je dit best wel oké nummer helemaal verneukt. Okay, there we go. Episode 3, What We Deserve. Dus, wat ga je doen? Mooie vingers. En wat gaan we er nu mee doen?
What?
Blijf maar lachen.
There's something on my face.
The bruises aren't so bad, right?
Hey, maar nu kan hij niet meer praten.
I'm pretty sure she'll notice the fingers.
Shut up. Maybe it won't matter.
This has to work.
Keep on hoping if you want.
That bag will help cover his injuries. Some of them, at least.
She's gonna want to see his face.
Maybe we can stall her. And then what? The minute you hand him over, she's gonna take that bag off his head. What then?
What's the plan, Randall?
You all have no idea what you're in for.
He's right. Norma's not gonna leave us alone. She won't stop just because we gave her brother back. Sure, you kept him alive, but we still burned all their shit. So we run. After you trade for your friends, we haul ass to the back gate and get the hell out of here. But she'd take the house. Let her have it.
Wouldn't she expect us to run?
So what? She knows where we are now.
It's not gonna be that easy, Paige. If we run, they'll chase us.
But maybe we get away. If we stay here, there's no chance we get out of this alive. I can't fucking listen to this.
Sam, come back here.
No, dat gaat niet gebeuren.
I'll watch him.
Sam!
Sam, what the hell are you doing?
ready to walk away, but I'm not just gonna leave him like this. We couldn't give my mom a real funeral. My dad and I had to bury her here. Just the two of us. He'd want to be with her. That's all I can give him.
I understand. You should be buried with your mom.
But we can't focus on that right now. We have to be ready to leave.
I'm not going.
What? Sam, you can't still be thinking... My mom is here, Paige. Everything I have of her. And Greg, if you want to leave, go ahead, but I'm not coming with you.
That put some bad blood between you. It's never the time, especially now.
I'm sorry. But I can't go. This house meant everything to my dad. It's all I have left.
I won't force you to leave. If you want to stay, that's up to you.
You don't have to leave either. We can defend this house. We can fight them off.
Daar ben ik het niet mee eens.
No matter what happens, thank you. I owe you my life. Sorry it took me so long to say it. I know it's stupid, but I have to finish this. I've got some weapons stashed in my room. Old duffel bag. Should look familiar. You should make sure everyone's armed before Norma gets here.
Yeah. That's what we're already thinking. No, it's not happening. So, what are you doing, Mr. James?
Hey.
Oh.
I was just wanted to know what it felt like. I wasn't gonna shoot it. Just.
And? How does it feel?
It's heavy.
Yeah, that's what it's supposed to be. Je moet er wel iets van arm muscle voor hebben, ook al geen kind ervoor zijn.
Empty.
Can I help? I want to do something.
Sure, go ahead. Those slide in there. Round side forward.
How could they just die like that? Greg and Dad. I thought we were safe here. What am I supposed to do?
Just keep your head down. Stay safe.
I'm not afraid.
I didn't say you were. Sometimes the brave thing is not to fight.
The guy
keep
who
your
did it
off, finger
killed
off the
my
trigger.
Dad. He's gotta. I mean, the things he said, the way he was laughing about Dad.
We have to give Randall back to his sister, James.
I heard you guys talking. There's more people coming to the house. Sam's hurt. If she. They can't hurt her, too. You have to stop them.
Your sister will be with me. I'll make sure she's safe.
Here. But I don't know if I'm ready. You know, to have one.
Hang on to this. You don't know when you might need it. Norma's on her way. Things could go wrong in a hurry.
I'll be careful.
That's something to do. Not even the slightest bit of target practice.
She didn't always come to this.
Well, it seems to be your life. Let's go for smack talk.
Janie, Rich, what's the hold up? Prisoner's not cooperating. What do you want to do? Yeah, we don't have time for this. Get him moving.
Oh.
Normal see right through this.
Punch!
Can't get enough, huh?
Yeah, but on F for the sake.
Jesus!
So.
You know, my hands hurt a little bit. You got any ointment lying around? Yeah, well, when Norma gets here, she'll bust down that little gate of yours.
And tune you up good.
Just march on in.
Come in here just like you did? Didn't work out too well for you.
Yeah, well.
Oh. It stopped. Oh, y'all.
Don't be a stranger.
So, boy.
This is a mess. Can't believe how fucking stupid I was. I get so focused on finding people. I wasn't putting the crew first.
Right.
I didn't insist on looking. If I didn't turn us around and lead us here.
It's not your fault, Pete. You didn't know this would happen.
Oak knew. I should have fucking listened.
But that's
after all this time, after everything we've had to do to survive, people would want to help each other. But no. They're just guarding what's theirs and taking out whoever gets in their way. I don't know why I even bother trying to help anymore. Doesn't seem worth it. Maybe I was just fooling myself. I wanted to think there were people worth helping.
This isn't you, Pete. You help people. You helped me. Don't give up.
I won't. We have to get my crew back. Hopefully my boat is still in one piece. Shit. What the hell are we gonna do? If Norma's coming for a fight, are we really prepared for that? These kids, they aren't up for this.
Sounds like Paige wants to run. Not the worst idea.
I'm not leaving without my guys, but once we get them back... Yeah, I'm in.
Yeah. Got some hay to set, look. Here.
Here, Pete.
Thanks.
I'm
fine, Michonne. Just make sure everyone else is ready when Norma comes.
Okay.
Not gonna be able to look at that the same way again.
No, it wasn't that bad.
James and Alex. Wonder how they get through all this.
Yeah.
Right behind you.
Old record player.
Good. Nice of you to know the set. Dat is iets depressing voor me. Geweldig lief. Oh, iets te depressing. Hey, it works out. En zoals bijna elke andere Telltale, ze is nu alweer recovered. Oh mijn god, waarom?
Sam's mom. Looks like she was pretty sick.
Ja. Waarom zeg je eigenlijk niet meer, Wendell? Had ik wel gehoopt. Wat hebben we hier nog? Nothing. Absolutely nothing. Ooh.
Wow, she's been all over the world.
The world map.
Those days are long gone now.
World map now.
Sam's passport. This must be her mother, Sophia Fairbanks. Almost out of space in these. Sam's mom wrote this. Took Sam to see the Eiffel Tower. I don't think she cared much for it, but we found a little shop on the way back and ate about 50 macarons each. I blame the pregnancy. Sam blames our shared sweet tooth. At least Sam has some happy memories to hold on to.
En natuurlijk, Michonne is zo cold dat ze gewoon even iemand anders dat boek gaat lezen. Like, whatever. Waarom niet? Hey.
Hey, Sam.
Hey. Thanks for before. I couldn't have moved it myself. Something you need?
Want a hand?
No. Having something to do helps me not think about everything. Paige thinks we're not safe here. Now we need to move on. Bet she's trying to convince you to leave too. She's wanted out of here for a while.
I'm not leaving without you.
I wouldn't blame you if you did. You're here to get your people back, and that's fine. None of this is your mess. It's just so much of this place is my dad. It's all of us. He worked his way up from nothing, took a job cleaning houses, paid his way through law school. When he bought this house, it was proof that he'd made a better life for us. We grew up here. Maybe I'm crazy, but I can't let that all be for nothing. He was so proud of what he built. This place kept us safe. We were happy here.
I get it. The world tries to take everything you love. You have to hang on to what's important.
I can't lose anything else. You found the bag.
Yeah, here.
Thanks. I should get back to work.
Yeah. So, what do we have to kitchen? Wel een heel erg deurencomplex hier.
Alex must have drawn this one. I hope he's okay.
Ja, we gaan de ultra kleine gaan we ook nog iets geven.
Not much left. If we get pinned down, we won't last more than a few days on this stuff.
Hoe heb je dan met een hele familie niet overleefd? Oh nee, daar zijn we net uitgekomen. Ik dacht dat het een nieuw klikker was. Nou, we gaan er weer door. Nee, dat is verkeerde die. Oké. We gaan nog even naar de. We gaan nog even naar de fingershed. Oh, dat is een leuke naam voor het inderdaad. De finger garage.
Nearly empty.
That's...
It's like they were ready for anything. Almost anything. Worked better than I thought.
Het zou geniaal zijn geweest als er gewoon een aantal vingers erin zaten.
What a mess. Could have been a lot worse.
Oh, nou en. Die gast, zag je niet wat die gast was? Hij was een mess, shit.
This must be how they reinforce the gate. Hope it keeps Norma out.
Alright, it's time to go up. Oh, no, alright. Loading the area of upstairs.
Is that music?
Oh, natuurlijk. Queer. Je moet niet op je plek gaan rennen.
Come back to me.
Jullie weten altijd precies hoe je bij jullie naartoe moet om mij af te schudden. Oh, hey.
Can I come in?
Zijn.
I like that. It's pretty.
My dad gave it to me, so I wouldn't have to hear the things out there. As long as I stay in my fortress, I'm safe. It keeps all the bad stuff out. I put pillows and blankets against the wall.
Looks pretty sturdy. I bet it's kept you nice and safe for a long time. That's good.
It has to. Because of them. I know what those monsters out there are. Wendigo. Grandma told me about them. It's what happens when someone eats another person.
Oh? I hadn't heard that one before.
Do they scare you too? They make lots of noise. Even at night.
I'll tell you a secret. They scare me too sometimes.
Really? But my dad's not scared of them. I've been waiting for him. Where is he? Why didn't he come get me yet? Where's my dad?
Well, you moet ooit eens direct
zijn. Your dad's not coming. He's dead.
What?
He got shot outside.
No! I don't believe you! I want to see him. Please.
Sometimes awful things happen. And there's nothing we can do about it.
Did my dad become one of them? It's what happens, right? He did, didn't he?
No. Your dad didn't become one of them. He's still your dad.
It's not fair.
Alex, you need to be strong, okay?
I can't.
2 and 3 checked in. Coming up on the road now.
Hey, keep the chatter to a minimum. Our friends are listening.
Waarom zeg je het in de walkie-talkie? Good luck, little guy. I just did not give you a...
I should leave him alone.
Ik dacht even dat hij... aan het huilen was.
James Fairbanks. Alex Fairbanks.
Alright, kom op man. Oh, hey. Paige. Ik druk niet op A, maar op caps lock. Hallo.
Oh, hey, I didn't hear you come in. Were you able to talk some sense into her? Or do you still think digging a hole is a good use of Sam's time?
Dat is
I've
het.
Never seen her like this. She's not thinking.
I'm not gonna stop her from burying her father.
You act like I'm doing this to be cruel. I get why she wants to do it, but we just can't. Not with Norma on her way. I don't know why Sam thinks she can protect her brothers here. I'll be out of your hair soon enough. Never belonged here anyway. Same as you. That's one thing we got in common. Squatters and other people's lives.
This is your home.
This place was never mine. They let me hang around, play make-believe. I left my real life a long time ago. Norma's gonna be here soon. If they're not ready, I won't stick around just to watch this fall apart. She's so stubborn, though. I just hope it doesn't get her killed this time.
Then stay. Sam needs you. You're gonna regret it if you leave, trust me.
The Fairbanks kept me safe, but I don't know if I can do the same for them.
Well, you still need some ammo. Not even a thank you. Don't worry. I know you appreciate it. En wat is het? Oh, is dat natuurlijk geen merk op. Da-da-da-da!
Poor Greg.
Super Greg met een vierkante kin. Bijna nog erger dan Colt uit. Sowieso. Volgende.
I remember getting my law degree. Doesn't mean much now.
Altijd toch nog mooi om hier te hebben. Ergens waar je kan. Ergens waar je weet dat het is. Waar je aan kan herinneren.
They look really happy together. John, take care of our children and take care of yourself.
Uh-oh.
I'm sorry. I know that doesn't help or explain anything, but it's true. I can't stand watching you and the kids suffer, knowing what's going to happen to me and what I'll become. Better to spare you that pain. I love you more than anything. Sophie.
Ja. Dat is iets. Waarom zou je dat doen? There is no... Nou, ik ben er al geweest, dus... No, mommy's not coming. Oké, hebben we nog meer rooms hier? Nee, dat was het allemaal. So let's go down. Let's load it again. Wat gaan we doen? Nee. Oh, we gaan wel automatisch naar Sam.
I'm looking for Alex. Have you seen him? I want him to be there when I say a few words for Dad. He wasn't at Mom's funeral. He should be there for this.
Alex asked about his father. So, I told him what happened.
Oh, shit. I should check on him then.
You'll find him in his fortress.
I'll meet you outside.
Yeah. I did just that.
Sam? You okay?
Greg and Dad? I don't really know what to say. Where am I supposed to start?
Just say what he meant to you.
Yeah. Okay.
I'll give you a moment.
Hey, you okay?
Dude, look, Beta. PT.
Michonne.
I'm just worried about the crew. If Norma hurt them.
They'll be okay. We'll get them back. You know, I envy them a little. They've managed to hold on to something we all lost a long time ago. Something like normal. I don't know how to describe it. Feels like before. Just a little bit.
Whatever normal is, it doesn't exist anymore. No matter how much you want it to.
Yeah.
Hey, I decided to stay.
Good on you.
Don't get cocky. It had nothing to do with what you said.
Uh-huh.
Michonne?
She's here! I thought we had more time.
It's okay. It's gonna be okay.
Sam!
Just go upstairs with your brother, okay? I need you to hide until I come get you.
What's gonna happen?
She gonna hurt us?
You'll stop them, right? Right?
Just get upstairs.
Oh.
Whatever happens, I'll protect you.
Everything will be fine.
Stay together, no matter what.
We will.
Okay.
I can get a clear shot of the front gate from upstairs. I'll cover you. If I can. I hope it doesn't come to that.
Okay.
Thank you.
Don't thank me yet. Paige, if anything goes wrong, I need you to take care of James and
Don't
Alex.
Don't talk like that.
Paige, please.
Just
Sam,
do
you
it.
Know I'll...
Go.
Grab Randall and meet us outside.
Now, this.
It's quiet out there. You ready for this?
Anything goes wrong out there, I got your back.
Just stay alert and be ready for anything. We don't know what Norma's planning.
You got it.
Well, we're ready for you.
It's just me.
The Denkik needs.
What the hell is going on here?
I had my people hang back a bit. I wanted to talk first. Just us. Clear the air a little.
What's your game?
No game. I just want to talk.
I'm not really interested in hearing what you have to say. I just want my people back.
And you'll get them. Just give me a chance. Listen. Monroe is gone. Sunk down in the water like everything I built. You and I, we've each taken from the other. All I want now is my brother back. That's all. And I'll leave you be.
He's right here.
Randall, you okay? Just hang on. I gotcha. One good turn.
Dan zou je dat verspillen. Inderdaad, want nu komen we en walkers er naartoe.
Any minute now.
Nu kan iedereen dat zien die in de buurt is. En dan wordt het misschien wel een three-way battle van drie partijen.
Safe and sound, just like I said. Now, give me Randall and we can go our separate ways.
You can't let her walk away. We're all homeless because of her.
Gabby, it wasn't her fault.
That's enough. Now be quiet. Michonne, please. I just want my brother. Let's be done with this. Deal?
You have three of my men. I only have one of yours. Send one of my friends over, and you can have Randall.
You get one. That's it. Release that one.
It's okay. We just need this to be over.
Let him go, Gabby.
Ja, Siddiq. Dat lijkt ook nog degene die het beste kan vechten.
Glad you're safe, man.
I made good on my end. Now it's your turn. Give me Randall.
Oak!
Hey, put the gun down.
I could shoot him and still have one more to spare. So you're gonna do what I've asked. Now! I came here willing to talk. But if you're gonna insist on being difficult...
Why not?
Here, take him.
Randall isn't worth all this shit.
Gabby, listen to me.
After everything they've done, you're still giving them more chances. We deserve retribution.
Don't do this! Stop!
No!
No!
Jesus.
Everyone put your guns down.
I knew we couldn't trust them.
Don't! Stand down! Please, don't hurt him.
If you're not gonna do anything, we have to.
That's not your call.
You better get your people under control.
Ja.
Gabby! Fuck!
Wat verdien je? Ja. En wat dan?
I'll give you that one, alright? We're even. Just let me see my brother. Take that bag off him.
Not
I
none.
Want to see his face.
Here, hold on. Het is niet zo erg, het is alleen maar wat bloed. Het is alleen maar bloed, niets anders.
Answer me! Now!
Do you want,
do you want your brother back or not?
Just hand him over.
Here we go.
Ga dan. En nou shoot him. Ah, ik kan toch nog niets. Oh. Cool, Pokey. Oh, what the fuck ga je gelijk doen? Okay. Nou, dat was easy. En dan is het. En dan maak je het zo af. Ja, hij komt naar mij toe. Wat kan ik daar nou aan doen?
Kill him! Get to the house! Now!
Ha! Die telt niet helemaal, want dat is een undead kill. Oh. Nee. Nee, ah, whatever. Dit is ook goed. Come on, take it. Oh, wat? Hey, wil jij nu met me sparren? Jij bent sowieso 2 tot 3 keer zo zwaar als dat ik ben.
Get the rest of them! Burn the whole fucking house down!
Ja, gaan we nog? Heel mooi. Oh ja hoor. Oh, dat was een mooie bijt. Ik vond echt alles eraf. Okay, here.
Zachary! Leave her alone! She didn't... Zach! What the...
Yeah, lekker sec. Dat is in 1 keer veel proberen. Oh well, that's easy. Zo, nu kan je echt helemaal niets meer. Oh nee, oh, we mogen dus niet van zien. We gaan dus niet zien. Ah, jammer. Jezus, zie je niet wat hier gebeurt?
She powered by zombies.
Ah, een hele mooie Cannibal Corpse cover daar. Can only be good. Okay. Dat duurt een beetje lang. Dat duurt een beetje heel lang. Het duurt super lang. Zo lang dat het lang, super lang duurt. Jezus. Jezus, wat lang. Lang. 2 woorden. Duurt lang. En dat wil ook natuurlijk niet zijn mond houden. Lang. Ah, daar gaan we. Eindelijk. We gaan weer door. Ah.
Gotta hold the door with something.
Met de klok. Oh, WW hebben. Ik drukte A, maar dat werkte dus blijkbaar ook. Ah. Die komen niet meer binnen. Don't worry. Waarschijnlijk voor iets anders.
They're surrounding the house. We have to get out of here. Where are the boys? Upstairs. Alex, James, hurry up.
Molotov cocktail. Fucking hell. Nee, je moest de cocktail breken, niet hem. Nou, nu is er rip. Dat. Dat huis gaat naar de shitbox. Oh. Get out! Ze zijn niet zo goed met gooien, though. Get out! Ik was sterk om dat te kunnen. Da-da-da! Stop! Hitting, kicking the fucking door! Ah. Kijk uit dat je mijn shitty daar niet op breekt, hè. En dat je hem ook niet opeet. Ja, dat is dus echt het stomste idee wat je kan doen. Onder een brandend ding. Kijk, hier. Hoe erg denk je dat de brand zal zijn? Kom hier. Dun 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 dun! Achter deze deur zit een loading screen. Perfect. Ah. Nou, en we zijn hier weer. Hello, you're gonna die.
Michonne, it's Dominic.
What's happening?
Go back your things, okay? We have to go.
Where's mommy?
We tried to wait. We're heading to Donna's.
Dad!
She'll be fine, come on.
No, she'll come look for us. We have to be here.
Michonne, if you're still... Just stay safe, okay? They need you.
Yeah.
I'm so sorry. I don't know what else to say. I'm
Sar.
Kijk maar uit voordat het je helemaal kapot maakt. It's a trap. Flames are getting higher. Als je niet uitkijkt, word je eerst de smoke gedood. En daarna valt er nog een huis op je.
You can't.
Inderdaad. Get out of dreamland. Yeah.
Help! Help! Help us!
I'm here!
Michonne! We're stuck in a closet!
Okay, for your hand.
Please.
Cool. Nope. Het is niet gemaakt voor balken, zo'n machete. Maar het kan helpen dat er al een heel stuk van kapot is hier. Go!
Michonne, have you seen Sam? I thought you were dead.
Geen tijd
voor. I was so worried. But are you okay? I thought I wasn't gonna find you.
Where are the others? Pete,
they're
and...
fine. They made it outside. Come on.
Okay.
We can get out through Craig's room. Follow me. Stay right with me, okay?
Go.
Uitkijken dat je jezelf niet kapot maakt. Vervallende dingen. Oh. Ja, sluit de deur.
Hurry.
That's gonna happen. Help us. Hey, je bent niet zwart.
James!
Don't go.
I wish I could stay, but I can't.
Why?
It's complicated. My job...
Say goodbye, girls. Your mother has to leave.
Please, Mama. Stay here, with us.
She can't. Just let her go.
Dominic, please, give us a minute.
Come on, Alex! What are you doing?
No.
Girls, enough. Let her leave if that's what she wants.
Michonne!
No. Don't go.
Colette. She can't stay.
We can't stay here!
It's too late.
I wish you could come with me.
Michonne!
Dat is inderdaad iets. Waarom, ondanks al die kracht wat je ooit eens hebt willen hebben, waarom zou je voor je hallucinaties jezelf op willen geven? Voor dromen die niet waar zijn en daardoor de wereld daardoor achteruit te laten gaan. Dit is precies wat je daar moet doen. Je zou het niet moeten doen. En daarom kies ik hier dus duidelijk ook voor ze te verlaten. Het zal je breken. Hij bestaat niet. En als het niet meer kan bestaan, moet je het niet dan proberen vast te houden en bewegen. Het ook aan je zou willen trekken. Come on, ik heb zelf een voor je gedaan. Ik ga je toch niet zo even dood laten vallen of zoiets?
Sadiq's gonna take a boat down to what's left of Monroe. Salvage what we can. We can drop you off in Oceanside or maybe one of the other communities up north. It's good people.
Thanks.
Maybe you want to be part of a crew.
And thank you for everything. I don't know if we would have made it out of there without you. You found my brothers. You took care of Norma. We owe you a lot.
Promise me you'll learn from this. Remember what happened here.
I will.
It'll be harder out there, without Berto. Might lean on you a bit more. It's not gonna be the same without him.
I got you covered, Pete. Don't worry.
I know I can count on you. I wanted to ask. When we got separated, I heard you calling for your daughters. What happened in there? I tried to find you, but I couldn't. I had to get everyone out and...
I wasn't thinking clearly. All the smoke. I saw things that couldn't be real.
It's happening more often now. The hallucinations, hearing things. Maybe you'd better start thinking about, you know, what if this doesn't go away?
Maybe it won't. But this time, when I saw them, I was able to walk away. Couldn't keep living in that moment with them anymore.
I think it's time to stop running. Go back to your group, the people you left, your family, before you can't anymore. If I know anything, it's how goddamn impermanent things are these days.
I like being around you guys.
It's not goodbye for us. We'll always be around.
Nou, helaas denk ik dat toch niet.
Come on.
Come on, let's go. My feet showing how it should be done. No, you're not coming with me. You probably unfortunately will. At least your shadows.
My little
but you're not
one,
here.
This is how it's done. You play your part, and I'll play mine.
Go.
My little one. This is how it's done. You play your part. And I'll play mine. But your love drags me down. Like the clothes when you swim. Down, deeper down. Like the roots of a tree.
That is a dance. Einde van de Walking Dead Michonne.
My heart has no home.
Held Sam tot Alex. Hand it over, Randall. Kill Norma by walkers. It'll be just leave fine. Your daughters. Your bruise will fade. Daar gaan we dan. Het einde van de Walking Dead show. En voor nu ook nog het einde, het helemaal het einde van de Walking Dead van Telltale. Maar dat zal niet dus voor lang zijn. Hoe dan? Dat weet ik natuurlijk niet precies. Maar natuurlijk, season 3 gaat uitkomen. It is happening. And it will happen soon. Down deeper down, like the roots of trees. En ja, dan zullen we natuurlijk weer terug zijn. Als eerst ga ik natuurlijk elke individuele episode doen als ze uitkomen. En aan het einde zal ik dan, als alles weer uit is, na een tijdje, dan ga ik weer, dan ga ik hier weer verder voor deze save files. Voor The Walking Dead Season 3. Hopelijk kunnen we dan zeggen dat dat season ook weer een hele geweldige cracker is geweest. En hopelijk kan ik weer proud worden op Telltale. Die hier ooit mee is een keertje met deze The Walking Dead. Mijn favoriete game in bezit hadden genomen. Natuurlijk is dat is nu niet meer zo. Door Life is Strange. Maar ik denk dat ze er nog steeds wel een goed potje van kunnen maken. Dus ja. Dit is het dan voor de Walking Dead Michonne. Ik weet nog niet wat ik hierna ga doen. Omdat ik dat heb ik nog niet echt besloten. Maar de volgende dagen gaat sowieso. Gaat niet zo heel veel komen. Want dit weekend is de Grand Prix van Engeland in Formule 1. En daar ga ik naartoe. Dus dat gaat super leuk worden. En daarvoor ga ik dus nog eventjes. De dag daarvoor woensdag. De dag daarvoor woensdag ga ik nog eventjes wat inpakken, laatste preparations doen. En dinsdag gaat iets heel interessants komen. En ik weet zeker dat je dat leuk gaat vinden. Ook wel. Ja. Tot de volgende keer dan. This is Snaddock67. And I will see you next time.
Hello, yeah.
Nice shooting, Tech. Now that's what I'm talking about.
Satisfied?
Like never. So I want one more uber cool trick shot.
How about using that jumper for a target?
Dude, I need...
How about aiming for the left tire?
Adios, spinning wheel of death.
Bam! And it's... play to end. KO.
Uber cool.
Yeah.
I cannot believe this is for real. My best friend is a superhero. Now it's your turn to bust the cap.
I don't know.
Max, your nose. Damn.
I don't feel so super.
Max!